The possibility of human-powered flight has always been a dream, but it was a dream largely unfulfilled until Brian Allen pedaled across the English Channel in less than 3 hours on the Gossamer Albatross. Champion cyclist Kanellis Kanellopoulos broke that record as he pedaled 74 miles from Crete to the nearby island of Santorini aboard the Daedalus. His flight was a marriage of aerodynamics, engineering, and pure physical stamina.